Oh wait, you'll help me line up right there?
Yeah.
Alright,
okay. That'd be nice.
I got it.
Everybody's pretty much here, right? Okay, I can't tell, I have the hood off. We're gonna go cruising in a little bit.
Ah, that's beautiful. Beautiful parking.
The sound this car makes. Alright, let's go for a little cruise.
Okay.
No reckless driving, please. I will be kicking people that drive recklessly.
Craig, everyone wants to freaking hit my car. What the freaking egg? Ah, sorry, bro.
Yeah, try to stay away from other people's cars, please. Not that hard. I'm
trying to get away from you guys.
Where you guys at? But yeah, they're back there.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, that's weird. It's hard to see in the mirror, but I can see him at the back. Just turn here real quick. Yeah, that's a turn.
Sit down! I'm not even freaking upgraded, that's the reason why it sucks so bad.
Civic fat lace. So it would be looking nice.
Up.
Yeah, everybody
sorry,
pass me up.
Oh, God.
You stay in the middle of the road, man. Got a little slide in there.
Stop getting
this is my gift card.
Dodge Viper wants to freaking go, though.
It's not a Viper, it's a TRC.
Dodge Viper. Oh, frick, not
me. Which one's
the
Viper?
I don't have brakes. The one that's in the rear front right now.
Yo, what's that RX-7 doing? It's going all over the place. Yeah, for real, this ain't cruising. Just chill out. No need to be in first, no need to hit people out of the way.
Not hit people. I mean, does not allow me to do that. Sorry, I did not.
Yeah, watch where we're going.
Fine, I guess I'm gonna stay on the outside more than inside. Not worried about it. That guy right there.
What is that guy doing in the middle of the road?
square in the wall.
Who is that guy driving the TVC? He needs to be kicked out.
This guy's reckless. Wid. He's reckless.
What's his name?
Wid.
Alright, we're gonna kick him out. Let's get to the pit stop,
like,
and then everybody, you can switch cars once we get to the pit stop. I need to do something real quick. He's driving recklessly, and I don't know what that. Yelling slow down isn't gonna make your Mustang slow down. It's called brakes. Damn, that VTEC popped in. He's all the way up there.
He's coming up on you. Watch out.
Hold on, let's get to the pit stop and then we'll kick him off.
He's reckless, like,
big. Yeah, he is. I see that.
Oh, God. Sorry, bro. I can't when they take this car out. It freaking sucks. I guess I am gonna be better off my Camaro instead of this freaking Mustang. Nope, no turn. Dang it.
Okay, everybody switch up cars. We're gonna, I'm gonna kick this guy out here real quick. Where is he? There he is. Okay.
Yo, what up? I wish I upgraded my orange one too. It's only to try I have this not upgraded.
Alright, let's see. I'm
checking. Check for my 15th anniversary. Prepare for breaks.
Let me get my sock.
Right. You wanted that car, bro. I'll let you get that. I like how we're close and that guy had left like 3 foot of space. Sorry, JML. Actually, you were okay. I was just checking around with you. Ah.
Let's park on the other side. I parked over here so we can see all the cars.
I like the way I have played on this car. I don't care that if it's too big or too small.
Alright, are most of the people here? I can't tell. I don't have the radar on. Let's cruise now.
Oh.
One at a time, please. Be considerate, don't go crashing people. I can't hear what you're saying, you gotta speak up. Everybody pass up, everybody pass me on the left. Everybody pass me. Can you guys not hear? Everybody pass me on the left. Go, go.
Slowest car here, guaranteed.
I don't know. The Civic might compete with that. Right, everybody pass me again on the left, I mean on the right. Pass me on the right.
Did not see that.
Yeah, I didn't know people were stopping.
BMW right here.
Yo, let me race. Yo, Fat Lace, let me race you. Pull up here. Race the Celica. Let's go.
What?
Yo, Fat Lace, you want a drag race? Let's go, man. Pull up. Nah, I ain't gonna race the Mustang. Not with the Celica. You could race the other Mustang. I'll race the EK. Here, pull up, Fat Lace. Let me race him. All right, somebody get us with the horns.
I got it. Hold on. All right. That was crazy.
He's got it with the.
I got it. Horns.
No, the Evo's got it. Evo's got it. All
right.
Ding, son. This is not tuned right.
This is the stock racing Camaro, and I'm not freaking getting my freaking button.
Alright, I'm just gonna wait for everybody to pass me by here.
Freaking screw it. I always show us the
ass balls. Alright, keep putting those drag races out. I'm watching the races here.
Whatever,
guys still putting the drag races out, or is everybody done racing?
No, he's not doing it. Not for me. Like, no one would line up for me because I got way too slow of a car. Ah! Wow!
Oh, that's
great. Going with these things, man. That is a nice Viper. I'm hit. This thing is beautiful.
I know it is. Alright, let's go.
I want one so bad as a green car. Man, like, you would have no idea.
That Civic is quick, I'm not gonna lie, man. You got some good tuning on there. But I don't think this is tuned up right, this car. Mustang sounds so nice, my goodness. It's super dope. Maybe it just took so long to get this thing started up because I got a Max Kingdom on it. Alright, once again, we're going to switch up cars once we get to the pit stop area, so you can switch up cars again if you like.
I'm never going for that one. Car sucks.
Oh, that's you, Imperial Stance.
Yeah, man.
Oh, I didn't know that was you. Hey, no free advertising on my page, you bastard.
What?
I said no free advertising out here. You gotta pay up, son.
I mean, what? You confused me on that one. No advertising, what are you talking about?
Yeah, it's advertising. Follow me. That's advertising. And what you trying to get followers for? You got like 17k and barely anyone following you. I mean, barely anyone liking your pictures.
What's up
with that? Seriously, though. That is a terrible ratio. What happened to those people? Like, every single...
I'm confused. I never had that many people. I just started this on Midnight Club.
No. I'm talking to the other guy.
I'll tell you something.
No.
I'm the S-Curiosity.
Nah, I'm talking to the guy that said follow me on Imperial Stance.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I know him. I don't know. Am I even friends with you, JDM Fresh Kid? I'm not sure. There's so many JDMs that I've known through here.
Are Expos freaking street legal?
Yeah, it's still gotta be street legal, yeah.
Are they street legal, I suppose?
Wait, what?
There's a car called an Expo. There's an Expo Street and then there's Expo Off.
Oh, I don't know.
Never mind. Guess I'm gonna go with something else.
Yeah, street legal only, please.
Oh, darn.
Yo, JDM Fresh Kid, you got a mic?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Then why are you talking on the chat for? Oh. Oh, yeah, you were trying to talk to me before and I couldn't hear you. Damn.
I got in a car.
I mean, yeah, that's terrible, man. If I had... If I had that many followers and barely anyone was liking it, that would be mad dismotivation, man.
Yeah.
I mean, that sucks so much. I mean, I have a decent ratio compared to a lot of other pages. I mean, people follow me for a reason. They don't follow me just because they like the pictures, you know.
Yeah, me, but...
I mean, if they have something else that they follow you for, it's more of a chance of them... Yeah. Or it's like you said, that they only like GTRs.
You
don't post that many GTRs.
I'll be posting pictures like in the morning, 2 in the morning. I'm out on weekend.
Yeah.
Day, I had 1,000 like random. I'm like, what the fuck, like, where the fuck come from?
Yeah, I don't know, man. That's really ridiculous, though. I don't believe that. I like, where have all those people gone? I didn't even know you played this game. I didn't even know you had a PS3.
Yeah.
All right, let's go for a cruise again. Me and my NSX up here.
Well,
we're just cruising. We're not trying to speed racer down here.
Yeah,
I like the interior on this car.
Most
the horn's kind of crappy though. Alright, everybody pass me up on the right. Pass me up on the right, please. I can see all your cars for the video. Pass me up, keep on going, keep on going. And pass me up really quick. He is driving the last of our game. Pass me up, keep on going, don't hold up traffic. We got a lot of cars. I didn't even realize how many people were in here. Is that all of them? Yeah, that's all of them. Alright, don't go too quick now so I can regain my spot up there. Damn, I'm hitting over 9,000 RPMs. Car was about to blow up. Drag team on this car. Hey, those people up in the front, slow down. We're trying to catch up back here. We're not trying to race. I said pass me up, not race down the track. I guess we can all meet up at that drag spot. Oh, I see sparks flying. Looks like a VTEC blew an engine. It's gotta be the VTEC, man. You know it. VTEC's the first one out of here to break down. What are you driving, Fresh Kid? This, oh yeah, you're driving the Super. There you go, using your brakes. What a novel idea. This is actually pretty nice. Not many people are driving reckless. Well, I haven't seen one person really driving reckless. Hey, let's do some drags up in here. Hey, who's gonna race me in the NSX? Alright, pull up, Fresh Kid. Alright, somebody get us. Somebody get us with the startup.
Ready?
Yep.
Oh.
Dang. I am maxed out.
I'm not even breaking
it. I got a drag set up on this. Alright, I'm gonna watch these races now.
Oh, wow. Sorry.
Keep, like I said, keep putting those drag races out. Yeah, pull up, somebody race him. Well, you know what, let's just go back. Don't crash him then, buddy.
Come on. Yeah. We're having a whole traffic jam over here.
Alright, 3000 GT, you're gonna race me? Alright. What the hell, man?
Skyline.
Yeah, I'll race the skyline.
Alright.
I might lose, but. He's gaining. Oh, I'm maxed out. Alright, what I want is everybody that is over there, I want you to come down here. Everybody just come down, come cruising down here. We're running out of time here, and we've got to wrap this up. So, like I said, once again, everybody come down here. All at the same time, please. So we can finish this off. There we go. Alright, let them pass through. Looks like we're gonna have to cut that little piece out. Alright, this is where we end it.